Playing Lords of the Fallen for the first time. I haven't played Dark Souls, so. I haven't played that one either. Trying to get money for Infinite Warfare and Destiny. What, they're making a part two? So two then. This is why I'm playing this. I'm until my iPad goes to 100%, then I'm gonna start doing homework. I want to play the DLC to that.
Fallen God, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow. Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest...
Adriel's asleep.
And Hamas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
First person?
You made it. Let's get to work. It's quiet. Too quiet. Even for a monastery. Hold on.
The controls are weird.
It's locked.
You're still losing blood, Caslow. The Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
We didn't come all this way just so you could die on the doorstep.
I've treated injuries like this one before. I'll deal with it once we get inside.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
So far, I've seen only corpses. No survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery. Antanas would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps. Or a key.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. Their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, and it burns deeper into me.
I know. What the fuck?
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
What, The Witcher 3? If you stay on the grind, yeah. You'll probably beat it in less time than that. If you stay on the grind. Like maybe a day or two before. I never took the alchemy one.
Fires on the horizon.
I only upgraded the spells, the combat ones, and the last ones that you could upgrade.
They are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful.
Yeah. Oh shit. You won't level up a lot until at the end. You have to do a whole bunch of quests to level up. Later on, you're going to get a gold quest, and I would recommend waiting for that one to turn white, because that one's hella hard. The ghouls regenerate, and shit like that. No. It's like a little village. It's like a part of your, like, little contract. Nah. It's like a little contract you have. Yeah. But it's like a little village. It ties in with your quest, cause you gotta clear it out, so the villagers can come out to you and start talking to you and shit, and then they'll let you know what the monster is for the contract, and shit. Like they won't let you know, but they'll give you like a little hint. They'll give Geralt a little hint, and then he'll know what it is.